we ran into some video problems. So now, if you see, this is the pulley that's pulling the taffy small, and then the large lever back here is coming back and supporting it, making the big pull on the taffy. So here's the small and the large portions of the taffy machine. Now, when I do that, these are not gears moving here. This is, like I say, pulleys, a series of pulleys that push from behind. So when I do this now, this can be my approach. Now, can I also go upwards? Yeah, in aiki, we have a system we call Bimbo Nage. And basically, it's raising the sitter and dropping it like that. So you have, again, your type of motion there. Now, I put spiral in that, and it can be a really nasty break, okay, when I get him on his toes right at the top. So anyway, just let's go through that motion again. Here, look. It's real simple. See my head's moving and moving him. The back part here is doing what we call back pressure. Okay, the big lever in the rear. Thanks a lot, guys.